So coming to the next class, in part 6, we want to see the 11th sum. Now we are seeing exercise 2.12. So in exercise 2.12, after this, the sum is over. Now you take LHS. So LHS, get log S to the base 2 minus 3. We log S to the base of R is not 6 number proof parano. Now you consider change of base rule. You know change of base rule as once again we remember this is equal to 1 by log in the A in the one row, in the B in the one row. This is change of base rule or box rule. Now you write it as 1 by log in the 2 in the one row. Here x you can write. Then minus 3 log in the half the base is what? Yes. Change of base rule. So now you write 1 by log 2 to the base x minus 3. This is the quotient rule. You can apply quotient rule. Quotient rule is what? Log m by n equal to log m minus log n. So log m by n, this is equal to log m minus log n or x by y. Here you write upon numerator log 1 then minus log n log m minus log n. இங்க வந்து divide. Divide வரப்ப you are using minus. Multiply வரப்ப you are using plus. So for divide minus, for multiply plus. So we know log 1 equal to 0. Log 2 to the base x minus 3 bracket. Log 1 is what? 0. Minus. இந்த வந்து இங்க what you have? Log 2 to the base x. Yeah. Upon here. Mark it in the minus minus and plus side. So 1 by log 2 to the base x. The denominator is the change of base rule. But the 1 by is the mother. Sorry. Net 1 by is the number. Careful is the number. Change of base rule 1 by. Here 1 by. Now, So, here also in the numerator 1. In the minus minus and plus 5. So, 3 by. In the 3 into 1, 3 by. In the log 2 by x. Here. So 1 plus 3, 4. So 4 by log 2 to the base x. Here only equal to x. Here sometimes in the RHS, sometimes we are not taking RHS. Prove that we have been RHS considered. But the solve is the x value. Solve means you are finding the value of x. So render side we have considered it. So here also, in every term you are writing 6. Now, so 1 by log 2 to the base x, this is equal to 6 by 4. So if we cancel, you are getting 3 by 2. So 1 by log 2 to the base x, this is equal to 3 by 2. Now again we are applying change of base rule. So when you apply change of base rule, then log x will come here, the base will be 2. So this is equal to 3 by 2. Now you apply the logarithmic form. Logarithmic form nama adukku veliya solli nama maatrom. So exponential form. We are going to change it to exponential form. That is அடுக்கு வடிவம். அடுக்கு வடிவம். சோ அந்த மாதிரி எழுதுறப்போ இந்த 3 by 2 இந்த பக்கம் வந்துடும், எக்ஸ் வந்து இந்த சைடு போகுது. சோ 2 பவர் 3 பை 2 ஈக்குவல் டு எக்ஸ். சோ திஸ் கேன் பி ரிட்டன் அஸ் 2 கியூப் பவர் ஆஃப் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு எக்ஸ். 2 கியூப் இஸ் நதிங் பட் 8. சோ 8 பவர் ஆஃப் திஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு எக்ஸ். இந்த பவர் ஆஃப்னா திஸ் இஸ் நதிங் பட் ரூட். சோ எக்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு ரூட் ஆஃப் 8. ரூட் ஆஃப் 8னா 4 இன்டு 2 தட் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 2 ரூட் 2. சோ த வேல்யூ ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 2 ரூட் 2. சோ இன் திஸ் வே we are finding the answer for this. Thank you.